These are my favorite bats. I always wondered, how do bats fly? I thought they extended their arms and flapped them like birds. But I was wrong. Because check out this bat wing up close. This part is kind of like its palm. It has a tiny thumb and 1, 2, 3, 4 very long fingers connected by webs of skin. Knowing this, a bat wing is kind of like a giant webbed hand. So instead of flapping their arms like a bird, bats stay aloft by slapping the air with their giant webbed hands. And that's how bats fly.